The Mercedes-Benz driving
running against Lenny Dykstra immediately brings back a memory. 1969. Brooks Robinson, the hitter. Frank Robinson at third. A drive into right center. Ron Swaboda makes a remarkable catch. Robinson tags up and scores. The Mets won the game 2-1 in 10 innings. There's Dewey's catch, a little different, but it certainly brings back the memory. Steve Crawford,